Model Chrissy Teigen is prone to trolling and flack from the netizens, be it her news of miscarriage or any other thing. Some people don't leave a chance to bring Chrissy down. Recently, the cookbook author put out a series of tweets about her short-lived Quibi series, Chrissy's Court. The tweets were put out in a funny manner, but it didn't go down well with a few netizens. A user wrote, "It's official, I followed you on IG and here. At first I thought you had funny interesting stories, but now I realize you just go on about everything, unfollow on both." Replying to the troll, Chrissy wrote in a now deleted tweet, "First off, I'm not a dude. Secondly, I didn't say anything directly bad about her." However, this didn't stop the troll from allegedly mocking the 35-year-old. The troll responded, "But 160 tweets within 1 hour is, in my opinion, too much." However, the way she responded was completely classless. Clapping back at the troll, Teigen fired, "I haven't tweeted for 3 days, then said 6 things. Lol, you are weird and angry." At last, Chrissy's tweet silenced the trollers. Well, seems like Chrissy has learned how to shut down the negativity.